Gilgit Baltistan, with its 5,000 glaciers and 2,000 lakes, is said to be one of largest freshwater reservoirs in the world. Gilgit Baltistan is surrounded by 2.6 billion people living in this world, namely China, India, Pakistan, North Afghanistan, and in vicinity of Central Asia. Gilgit Baltistan is key to CPEC, and if there is no Gilgit Baltistan, there is no physical link of Pakistan with China. No person was taken into confidence from Gilgit Baltistan, neither a single project has been earmarked over there. Pakistan is also building the Diamer-Bhasha Dam in this disputed region. As a result, thousands of ancient rock carving would be submerged and thousands of indigenous people would be displaced. Interim government established on 1st November 1947 in Gilgit was strangulated and old colonial rule political agent with black law FCR was enforced by Pakistani rulers on 16 November 1947, which continued for 26 long years with double layered 30 years of military martial law in Gilgit Baltistan.